upon a time, this used to be the season opener before it fell victim to a pandemic reshuffling. But now Albert Park is back at the heart of the F1 calendar, so welcome to Sunkissed Melbourne for the Australian Grand Prix. We're a stone's throw from the enormous Port Phillip Bay for today's race at the 3.28-mile Albert Park circuit. It's a bumpy racing surface here, and the 14 corners can prove especially difficult in the wet conditions. So watch out for a safety car at some point during this Grand Prix. It's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. And Natalie Pinker, good to have you with us here today. Your thoughts?
Well, first and foremost, I'm looking forward to staying dry here in the commentary box. Thank goodness. The rain, though, does add an extra level of spice, doesn't it?
are winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves.